This tutorial will show you how to save and download your streams on Twitch. Start by pressing your logo in the top right. Open the Creator Dashboard. Select Preferences, then Channel. Find the Store Past Broadcasts option and enable it. Your streams will now be saved for 14 days, 60 days for partners. Go back to Twitch. Click on your profile and choose Video Producer. All of your past streams and videos will be located here. You can use the drop menu at the top to sort between videos. Find a stream you want to download. Press the three dots on the right. Click Download. Your stream will begin to download. This process may take a while depending on your download speed and broadcast length. Alternatively, choose to create a highlight. At the bottom, you will notice a timeline with a highlighted area. Drag the start and end points of the highlight area to the segment you want to save. If you want to save the entire stream, then highlight the entire timeline. Publish your highlight. The video may take a while to process. Set the title, game, and any other information you want. You can also upload a custom thumbnail. Once the video is published, you can choose to download the stream or highlight. Highlights can also be downloaded from the Video Producer page by clicking the dots and choosing Download.